105-103 Toronto. It is Bulls ball here with 4:31 remaining in regulation. Caruso will put it in. How about that? Brown in, the plus minus, and plus 19 with him out. His first game, minus 17. The foul by Vucevic, no. Barnes secured it to quickly. Two chances for the Bulls, they can't convert.
Oh, nice pass.
No luck, and Brown again in the right place at the right time.
I mean, you would think these guys have played a game together already. You know, new teammates and still has a great feel for the game.
Strong finish by Dosunmu as ankle quickly goes down, and he's trying to get himself back into play, but limping. Raptors by two. Bruce Brown now plus 21 on the floor for the Raptors in his debut.
I mean, 3:40 left in the game. You have three of your five guys on the court, all new to this team.
That great call, Vince. Here's R.J. Barrett, one of those newcomers. Caruso with a rebound. Bulls a chance to tie or take the lead. Vucevic for three. Long bouncing board to Kobe White. Set him up again. Vucevic passed it. Dosunmu with Trent on him. Can't shake him. Four to shoot. DeRozan's got to go. Three-pointer flies. Here comes Barnes. Barnes, patient. Trent open for three. Oh, missed shots here. Score stuck at 107-105.
And Toronto's had some open looks. Just can't convert on these last few possessions.
DeRozan working on Brown. Caruso. And the three-pointer is down. Alex Caruso puts the Bulls back in front.
The vet getting into the paint, making plays for someone else because of his ability to score mid-range. You're going to draw the attention. Makes the right play. Caruso with an open three.
Second three for Caruso. Bulls shooting just 25% from beyond the arc. Barnes drives it strong and lays it in, and the Raptors are back in front.
And that's what you do when you're the franchise guy and consider the closer. You attack. You put the ball in your hands, and you make plays. And he is making plays, aggressive plays at that.
Kobe White answers. Little pull up and pop for Kobe White. Back and forth we go here. Scotty Barnes with 30 points. Quickly is going to let one fly. White with a rebound. White's been on the board tonight. He got 7 rebounds. 21 points for White. DeRozan. Brown defending. DeRozan. Rattles home. Vintage DeMar DeRozan.
And I love that. There was going to be a screen and roll action. He waved it off and got to his spot, able to shoot over Brown.
Minute and a half to go. Barnes. And did he step out of bounds? He did.
An unbelievable pass, though.
Raptors turn it over. And the Bulls will have the ball with a three-point lead.
And DeRozan spinning like Debbie Thomas in Calgary in 88. Getting to his spot.
Some kind of old reference there. That was like...
We're in Canada. Like, I got to pay homage to, you know, to the country.
Wow. DeMar DeRozan, all-time Raptor leader in games and minutes and points. 9 years here in Toronto. Be a free agent at season's end, DeRozan. Minute 19 left. Six to shoot. Here is Dosunmu. Comes up short. Bruce Brown defending. Raptors down three with the ball. Scotty Barnes on the drive. Scotty Barnes fouled. Can't get it to go, but Barnes is going to the line.
And that's just a tough matchup there for Vucevic. I mean, he's a center having to guard Scotty Barnes. Multiple times he's just gone downhill. And it's so much to ask of Vucevic to have to slide his feet. Of course, Caruso comes from the weak side and tries to swipe and gets called for that foul. But Barnes, fourth quarter, Barnes is a thing, ladies and gentlemen.
Fourth foul on Caruso. Barnes just a stat-stuffing machine right now. 31 points, 6 boards, 6 assists, 3 blocks, 3 steals. And it comes up short. It's just 1 of 2. And the Bulls lead it by 2 as we approach the 1-minute mark. We got to finish here in Toronto tonight. Raptors in the second of a back-to-back. DeRozan crossover. DeRozan gets him in the air. The foul comes. comes up short, but DeRozan's so crafty, he's going to the line for a pair.
And do you agree with this? When you're guarding DeMar DeRozan, you have to have patience. And he gave you the one and a two. But what about the third one? And you just bite. And he's just so crafty. He's smart. You see, there's the third one. You have to have patience when you're guarding somebody like DeMar DeRozan. Like you said, G, an old school player, he plays with patience, and you can't rush him.
Been an all-star six times. The last 2 years as a Bull, he's been an all-star. Scoring is a little down. His three-point attempts are the highest of his career, and he's let a few fly tonight. But where he is best is right where he got himself to the line. 23 for DeRozan tonight with seven boards. And with 55 seconds left, DeRozan makes it a two-possession game.
Right now for Toronto, you don't need a three right here. You just need a high percentage opportunity on this offensive possession.
Caruso guarding Barnes. Barnes dribbles it off his foot. Timely turnover. Bulls now with a four-point lead. Brown guarding DeRozan, working the clock. Big possession here. The Bulls trying to put Toronto away. White takes a peek. Trent's on him. Gets by him. White flying to the basket. Lays it in. And a six-point Bulls lead. The Raptors elect not to foul. They play it out, and Coby White makes them pay, BC.
I mean, the Tar Heel being aggressive, understanding that he can close games when he needs to.
NBA on TNT doubleheader. 19.7 left. Toronto with the ball. They're down six. Got to go quick. And here is Barnes. Goes right to the basket. Missed it. Gets his own. Now Barrett for three. No. And White with the rebound. And that should take us to the finish line. Coby White with rebound number 8. Did his damage offensively in the paint. Came up with some big boards. And the Bulls with a finishing kick. They went at 116 to 110. DeMar DeRozan.